Have you ever wondered how to harvest and preserve herbs from your own garden? Understanding the art and science of this process is crucial. It offers bountiful benefits like fresh flavors, constant supply, and significant savings. By the end of this video, you'll know just how to do it. First things first, timing is everything when it comes to harvesting herbs. Ideally, you want to gather your herbs in the morning when their essential oils are most vibrant. Remember, the plant's growth stage can greatly influence the herb's flavor and potency. Harvesting at the right time ensures you get the best flavor and aroma from your herbs. Now that you know when to harvest, let's talk about how to do it. First, grab some sharp scissors or pruners. You'll want to make a clean cut above a set of growing leaves. This encourages the plant to branch out and grow even more. Be mindful not to remove more than one-third of the plant at any given time. This maintains the plant's vigor and promotes continued growth. With these steps, you can harvest your herbs without harming the plant, ensuring it continues to grow and produce. You've harvested your herbs, now what? It's time to preserve them. There are a few ways to do this. Drying is quite popular, as is freezing. You can also make herb-infused oils, which is a delightful way to keep the herb's aroma and taste alive. No matter the method, storage is key. Keep your preserved herbs in a cool, dark place to maintain their flavor and potency. Preserving your herbs properly will allow you to enjoy their fresh flavors even in the off-season. There you have it, a simple guide to harvesting and preserving herbs. We've walked through the optimal times to harvest, the best techniques to preserve, and the joy of having your own stash of herbs ready whenever you need them. It's about more than just flavor, it's about the satisfaction of self-reliance and a greener lifestyle. Remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more gardening tips and tricks. Happy harvesting!